ル形態のブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して。
I miss.
Oh wow, what a start. Yikes. Oh man, I hit a... Damn it. That's not good. Alright. Yeah, I want to hit the head there. So... give it a try. I don't think I have enough damage to flinch it yet. Mine. It's like borderlining there. I didn't get a counter there. I need to delay it a little bit. I pressed it too early. Yeah, I was too far from the fireball, the dragon's head. Yeah, it's a little bit off there. Like, I'm not sure if I need to be pressing it early or late there at that position. So I opted for the early counter. I made a mistake there. Yeah, that was a big, big mistake though. Especially we just flinch it up nicely as well. Right, slow and steady. That sucks. I can't foresight there, by the way. I lost count. I didn't count. It's not I lost count. I didn't count. I was so focused on the fight there. My bad. Oh no, that was a bad adjustment. I could have gone out instantly with the round slash. I tried to readjust there. And that costed me big. Alright. He's spamming charge fireball this run. Unfortunately though, and I've been stuck here forever since. I have to go to the head though. What's so weird there? That was too far. Okay. I was on the ledge. Not enough, man. Not fast enough. I even try not to run on the edge of the ledge, so I can drop down easily. Yeah, not fast enough still. Yeah, I didn't press my running button there, because I don't want to jump in the air. Like, you know, when you press running and you go through the edge of the, like, the ledge or the platform, you jump and you stay in the air for like 2 seconds. Yeah, I avoided that, but still not enough. My HP was too low to begin with. Not good though. Yeah, I think if I'm low on HP, I shouldn't do that though. Like, shitting out on the platform. It's just a little bit of a bad play there. Not a little bit, it's just a bad play there. Can't survive when it does the cone, which is something good for us, but not good in that situation. Hey. This is gonna be painful. Yes. I should have shoved up there. I couldn't find the right timing there. I didn't get ahead. Yeah, unfortunately. I was partially on ahead there. Okay. Yeah, the hit was split there because I didn't adjust properly. It's alright. Try to get it on phase 2. Press it too late. Yeah, I was distracted a little bit because of the icon. Yeah. Just a split second, I look away and I made a mistake there. Press it too late again. Might die here if I'm not careful. Level 2 now. Try to get level 3 here. Wow, no chance. No chance at all. Could have strike and foresight there. For sure. Oh, I didn't get it. No, that's I was too far. This is a little bit rough. Okay. I kept pressing the button too late there. I need to press it a little bit early. Yeah, it was a good run though. I wasted two big hits there. I couldn't get it there. Sucks. We're close. Very close there. Yeah, I didn't do well on phase 2, unfortunately. It's alright. Try our best on phase 3. Thank you. Oh man, that sucks. I'm dead. I went for the unsafe, aggressive play there. Yo, Muzi, what's up? Happy Thursday, man, Muzi. Welcome back. Hello. Yuki, welcome as well, man. Happy Thursday to you as well. We're watching my VODs from the beginning of Monster Hunter World. I started playing Monster Hunter World since February. Yuki. Yeah. End of February. This year. Happy Thursday, man, guys. Thank you for tuning in. It's good to see you guys. Hello, hello. Yeah, I haven't been playing this game for a long time though. Yeah. Well, I haven't been playing Monster Hunter for a long time actually. I started playing last year. Last quarter of the year. I started playing Monster Hunter Rise. Yeah. And then when I ran out of content to do on Rise, I started playing World. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Must be quite weird watching me playing World, I guess. Like right from the start. Whereas I really don't know much about the game, honestly. It was a good journey though. I learned a lot of stuff from everyone. Yeah, I should have finished the combo there. You could have. Too many hits on the chest because I adjusted a few times. Homebreaker, yeah, the Homebreaker in this game feels amazing. Yep. It feels amazing. The attacks feel more weighted and more significant in this game. And I like that feeling. It still feels amazing though, every single time I do it nowadays. Never gets old. Yeah, never gets old, man. Put a counter there. Yo, dog. Thank you so much for the gifted sub, man. Appreciate it for the support. And Yuki. Congrats in getting the sub there. You appreciate it, Anton. Thank you so much. Oh, I almost got swiped there. Yeah, it's a weird feeling. I'm not gonna lie. Like, the journey has been amazing. It's hard to feel like how much I've grown though. Yeah, it's definitely hard to feel like gauge how much I've grown ever since I started playing. But Doc, thank you again man, for the gift of sub. I don't want to sound like weird or anything, but yeah, it's kind of hard to gauge. like how well I'm doing there. Yeah. This is a bad one. Yeah, because of... I didn't do well there. I could have break the head there. And I screw up badly. Oh, longsword player, thank you, man. I mess up there. I wanted a special shift. My input, I messed up there big time. Oh no. I was practicing it, man, off stream, and I didn't get it. I'm so sad right now. My input wasn't clean there. I got a roll instead of special shift. That hurts so freaking much, man. Yeah, I'm supposed to double slash and then EI counter outward. And my special shift did not input it properly. So it became a roll instead of special shift. Damn, man. Dude, I want to get that so badly, man. Oh man, that sucks. Yeah, that was not good, man. Yeah, that was the stuff I was trying to get, though. Yo, dog, have a great day, man. I'll see you later, man. Thanks again for the gifted sub. My English has gotten so much better. Well, not really though. It's still about the same, man, Muzi. It's just that, you know, I can speak a little bit better. Like, in terms of how well I utilize the language, I would say it's about the same though, for English. Yeah, it's just that, you know, I can speak a little bit better now, just a little bit better. You know, not that awkward to talk in front of the mic. Yeah. But yeah, definitely as the level of language, like how well I can use it, it doesn't change too much, I feel like. Yeah. Yeah, it hurts, man. I did not get a counter there. Yeah, my bad input, man. I did not get a head as well, right there. That sucks, man. It's alright, we try again. Much work for missing the roll. I was too far from the body. Couldn't get a round slash. Yeah, I'm missing a lot of strikes there, man. like two strikes there. Unfortunately, man. Yeah, some of the adjustments are just not good there. Missing that sucks. It's okay. Little bit rough with the fireballs and stuff, but it's not the worst. I didn't want to do full combo the combo there because I kind of feel like I'm gonna break it already, so I played it safe there. We are low on health. Yep. I did armor to it though, so yeah, that was bad. it's a little bit too slow for me to get on the platform. Missed the clash claw there as well. Oh, this is bad. I can't see it. Oh man, I didn't... Alright. I didn't foresight, I didn't... That was a little bit rush though, so I didn't input the direction properly. I got stuck there after the... It did a paddle, right? So I was a little bit rushed, so I did the EI special shift, and then I didn't do the directional input properly. Yeah, and I got stuck between the body, which is something I should not do though. Yeah, I should be outside of the body, like outward from the leg, like slightly away from the leg when I finish the counter. Yeah, the directional input on the special shift is not good. That's why I got stuck there. Hold on, let's just chill a little bit before we go back in. Let's just stretch the hands a little bit more. Yeah, I definitely rushed there, and I didn't input the directional button properly. Like the directional input for the special shift was not done properly. Yeah, that was on me though, 100%. Also, the flop came out. Yeah, so I wasn't ready for it as well. I was trying to get damage done, but yeah, the random flop also caught me in an awkward position. Alright though. Try again.
Thank you.
was bad. Yeah, wasted a little bit of time there. Oh no, I missed the clutch claw. That was really bad. That was really bad. I might die here. The slams are nasty, man. It's keeping my HP very, very low. And that's not good when you want to counter. Yeah. And that is not good then. Oh, that was bad. Yep. I get caught by that 100% of the time, man. Yeah, the Pardo S-Lane, man. Damn it. Litvo, welcome. Happy Thursday to you, man. I might die here. Yep. Oh, divine blessing. Nice. New enrage. Yeah, Litfo. Hello. Welcome. I'm dead. Yeah. I foresighted. Yeah, that was not good. So he did a couple. He did a line there. I foresighted, right? I should let it go. And not. It was a gamble though there. Like. Yeah, I was hoping for another line following that. It did not. It went for the charge fireball. And I ran out of spirit gauge there. I mean, I can iframe the fireball though, I was trying to do that, but I'm just not good at rolling the fireballs there. And I die there. I can get it sometimes, but not all the time. Yeah, something I'm working on still. Yeah, I have to delay a little bit on the roll. For the fireball. And I'm too close as well. I need to be further. Yeah, that was not good though. I shift up there for a gamble though, for doing damage. Yeah, that's just not good. I'm thinking of not doing that anymore as well. Unless I have I've done a double slash before. So my spirit gauge is actually regenerating. I missed my hit there. That sucks. Yeah. A little bit on the heavy side, hitting the chest. So, yep, that was on me. I should have shift up there. Yeah, I lost damage. That's not good. Oh gosh, gotta go the other way. I pressed it too late. Yeah.